to watch the storm. Exposure to the storm will hurt you. A lot. You'll take damage when you're in the storm, so keep an eye on your health. We need to retrieve the data before we're overwhelmed by the storm. So you'll want to move quickly. We only have 20 minutes. Keep an eye on the storm's movement on your map. Any attacks from the storm's creatures could corrupt the data. You'll want to build defenses around the balloon's landing site. We've got a bonus in play. The only way we're going to retrieve all of the data is to shoot the balloon down as soon as possible. So bring down that balloon, download that data, and get ready to move. The balloon has landed. Defend that data! Thank you.
Good job!
The data you collected will help us locate survivors and weak points in the storm.